ask for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two. For the girl that I knew who was reckless just enough, who'll get hurt, but who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised and gets used by a man who can love. And then she'll get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, growing stronger each day till it finally reminds her to fight just a little and bring